Another trip to Shoshone Lake. What are we bringing down to, Mitch?
20.
20? For comfort and for grip. I don't know, we might need to maybe bring it down even lower on the way up.
I don't think so.
You think it should be fine? Looking for shade already, Razy? It's not even that hot yet.
Riz got car sick. That's last night's dinner.
Okay, we're at 8,500 feet above the sea level, and Rez threw up again. He's not very good vehicle traveler, and it stinks, so it has to be cleaned up before we can continue.
Can you turn it off?
Why?
Because I think I might throw up.
Well, that's a good moment to catch.
What the heck did he eat?
I don't know.
Giant hairballs everywhere.
This is not a cat. I think I'd rather film a flower than Razy's
puke.
Wind River Valley down below. Kind of hazy today.
Alright, we are on the bottom of the pass, and that's where the
more challenging trail starts, that's where boys are separated from me. Okay, 9,500 feet, about halfway up to the pass, and so far it seems like that little bit of extra clearance with the new tires, really, I'm pretty happy with it. I haven't had any scratches, or at least I haven't heard anything from underneath going over the same rocks, so I think it was a pretty good investment in those tires. It's hard to see and judge on the camera the steepness, but let's put it this way, it's not the steepest place, but Homeroad sure is getting its workout. Plain beautiful out here, nice and peaceful. Mosquitoes though, getting pretty bad. Not to the point where they will just swarm, pick you up and take you away, but bad enough where it's getting annoying. Sick boy. good thing. So anyway, we are, okay, straighten it out. Hold up, careful, there is a boulder.